My name is B.S. Yadav and I take care of the HS at corporate level.
I'm Ravi Kumar. I take care of three plants of Hero MotoCorp.
Hi, my name is Mukesh Goel and I take care of Haridwar and Vadodara plant.
Namaskar, I'm Vikram Kasbekar, Executive Director, Hero MotoCorp.
Namaskar, I'm Avinash Joshi. I'm actually heading the project engineering.
Namaskar, I'm Nihal Kaul and I'm working in project engineering as a part of the system
engineering. Namaskar sir, myself Krishan Goel, I'm working in central project team.
This actually started from our chairman emeritus, Mr. Brijmohan Lal Munjal, and aptly then taken forward by our CMD, Mr. Pawan Munjal. So it's a top-driven vision that they have. And I think this team and many of my colleagues who are not here have really carried this forward. It's not just the top-driven thing which is driving it, but the actual belief in the green that we follow. See, basically, many things that we have done to start with the water conservation where there was no compulsion to do so. And today we are able to sort of have a potential to harvest about twice the water that we are consuming. And this is one. Second part is the hygiene factors what we have. Particularly all of our plants are ZLDs. We believe in green energy. So a lot of solar plants we have got inside the system. We are almost about close to 6 megawatts. In a short time, we'll go to about 10 megawatts. Then we are also planning to have a carbon neutral by 2030. So we have a roadmap clearly planned out for the next 5 years. And also we would like to have 50% waste reduction by 2025. So there's a very clear-cut game plan as to what we are going to do in year 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so on. And it's a very well entrenched and committed team which will take it forward. I think we started first with the certification that was also a part. I mean, it's a part of the game. I would say that what we did, it got recognized. And then this kind of encouragement and initiative and culminating in this award shows that yes, IGBC does recognize the good work that we have done. And we further stand committed to what we are going to do in future. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.